and Cupcake that are getting married, aka Cupcake, aka Green Tea. Few people out here, Frank.
I'm not here, neither is the video game. Whenever he's talking to me, you better believe it, because nobody got under his skin or up in his brain or up his ass all the way. Big Richie, I'm sorry, that's my uncle. Like little Richie Cappy did, I'm quiet.
Hey, Richie. Hey, Richie. Nightmares. Everybody going to see the McNightmares. Don't worry about
everybody
that.
Everybody going to see the McNightmares.
Everybody going to see the McNightmares, you know that.
You rat.
Green Teeth, come out here and take a bow.
Motherfucker.
Green Teeth, will you please take a bow?
Richie the fucking rat.
Fucking rat.
That's why he be recording this shit, because he's a fucking snitch.
Hey, Green Teeth, take a bow.
Yes, we noticed a verbal diarrhea from Green Teeth. Yes.
He curses a little too much. A little too much with those four-letter words. A toothbrush.
Fucking rat ass.
It's not his fault. His vocabulary and his intellect is very, very limited.
Yes, nigga, you gonna get everything that's coming to you because you a rat.
Because you a rat. You gonna get everything coming to you because you a rat. You a rat. You a rat. You're a pig-ass nigga.
A little crack-ass.
A little pink-ass motherfucking dreadlock motherfucker.
Julio Morales. It's Julio Morales out there.
Julio, come in, Julio, over.
Thank you for cigarette butts.
How's Chico doing? The goat.
He likes the cream cheese in the booty hole.
Hey, ask him what the date on that video is.
Ha 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 ha. It ain't gonna matter.
It's gonna matter.
It
ain't gonna matter because it ain't gonna matter, shit. Ain't gonna matter, shit.
That's my video now.
You do a good, you chillin', you do a good cupcake.
Yo, that's Cupcake, man. My name is Cupcake, man. Shit, I'm gonna fuck your baby's mother.
Gonna be exposed. Don't worry about it.
Gonna be exposed. I don't wanna expose you. Gotta be exposed.
Good. Matter of fact, I'm gonna start to edit in tonight. Since you wanna be a
rat. I wanna start to edit in tonight since you wanna be a motherfucker.
Hold up, hold up. In order for him to do that, he's gonna have to put the mic down and take his dick out of his hands. You know, whenever he's yelling at me, he's masturbating.
Look, wow. You know what? I believe that. I was thinking about that. That was a great possibility. It's true.
Mikey, you ever hear him when he's going, look at him, look at him, look at him. You see him? Look at him. Man, yo. The way he's saying it, it's like he's fantasizing with his jock in his other hand. Come on.
That's his favorite song right there. Begging ass.
He's whacking off to Richie 127. He wants to cheat on, before he gets married, he wants to cheat on 911 with Chili. He wants cream cheese from Chili. What's going on out here? This whole thing's falling apart.
It's not falling apart. I love it when a plan comes together. It's working just fine. Making him disappear more and more in the video game. He sees himself not getting a word in edgewise. He's getting so fired up while he thinks he's trying to talk to us, and it just burns him.
Richie, you talking to somebody.
They used to eat out the fucking garbage. That's right, don't get it twisted. Richie's a bum. A squirrel. glider, a bomb.
Yo, you want some cream cheese up your booty?
No, I think your daddy do.
I think you like my cream cheese, man. I'm gonna stick it right to you, baby.
Like fuck this motherfucker.
Fuck, I'm gonna fuck you with some cream cheese on my weenie.
You know what I don't understand? I don't understand that he responds to you and talks to you, and then you go back to talk to him, and then he starts screaming and yelling at you while you're on the key, wishing you could hear it.
Yeah, that means I'm keying up.
Shut up, motherfucker, before I stick some cream cheese up your poop chute,
bitch.
Yo, he says that that means that you're keying up on him. He gonna cry a thousand tears when he sees his 3 pounds next to yours in this video gate.
And you, bum ass.
Yeah, bum ass, nigga, bum ass. You still want that cream cheese in your pee hole?
What should I label the gate? CK thinks he keying up on everybody? Yeah, that's what this gate's gonna get. CK think he keying on everybody. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna label this video, CK think he keying.
The Venetian hour is...
He takes a shower with cream cheese.
Richie don't take a shower at all. You know, Richie don't take a shower.
Wow, that's an old school whistle.
Motherfucker. Richie don't take
it. He like that cream cheese up his pie box.
Crackhead. Ain't that right? Mighty a swinger. Get that pasando, coño, que fue. Richie crack on, he ain't give a fuck. Smoking crack all his life.
Not for nothing, guys. I really, really hope someday we find somebody, anybody, that actually smokes that shit with Richie.
Matter of fact, the nigga begging for cigarette butts.
How about begging for some more cream cheese?
Richie smoking butt.
Damn, wipe down my receipt. He left that cream cheese up his pie box.
Richie smoking butt. In front of McDonald's.
Damn, who was that? That's Cupcake.
McDonald's.
Yo, what the fuck? That's Cupcake, alias Cream Cheese, Green Teeth.
Yo, what up?
To the merits.
You gonna see the sounding good? Sounding good?
Wiping out my receipt.
You want
no cursing?
He'd be licking that cream cheese off my pie box, man.
That's good for where you at. I don't know where you at, but yeah, even more triple.
Yeah, come on.
For cigarette butts. Get a bottle, DJ. No curse. Keep it clean out here.
For cigarette butt in front of me.
Yeah, he's right.
That's right. The new
McDonald's. You
headbang a 45 cal YouTube channel is coming to a YouTube near you. You're gonna see all the videos Richie didn't want you to see about him. The way he lives. He lives like a rat.
Hey, those are the ones that I like.
Smells like a rat.
No way, come on, Trip.
A motherfucking rat.
777 is out there.
Richie looks like a fucking beady-eyed human mutated rat.
Oh shit, that's pretty good. I had a good recording of him doing it.
Oh, you had a good recording of your fucking ass?
No, don't say that.
Shut the fuck up.
Shut up, you fucking green tooth bitch.
You got a faggot handle, yo.
Oh, shit. You got green teeth and pink dreadlocks, man. What's up with that? You got green teeth and pink dreadlocks.
Don't worry, yo, Benson, yo. You and Richie gonna be together, yo. The cokehead and the crackhead. The coke and the crackhead.
That new mic sounds good.
Some shit. He'd be lucky if he get 10 views during the morning.
Okay.
In the most time, he's lucky if he got 10 views. In a year's time, he got 20.
Yeah.
If he got any views that's longer than that, he looks at his,
you know, vaporing. Put some cherry in. The hell out of it.
All right, what time it starts? Yeah, I was watching Atlanta kick the shit out of fucking Detroit.
You was watching this motherfucker sniffing coke. You was watching that plate, motherfucker. You was watching that aluminum foil, bitch. You was watching that coke bag, motherfucker.
Oh, shit. You just wired a new mic, Mr. Sugarfoot? That new mic sounds good.
But you sucking dick out there. This
kid's putting out too much wattage.
Yo, yeah, we need to talk later. I'll talk to you about time.
He's got an awesome location.
Yes.
You hear me, Mike?
Yeah, I hear you.
Second to mine.
And four. I would put mine on, but this little 50 water will do just fine.
With ground wave, Mike, it's all with the bottom base of the antenna can see with its vision. You know what I'm saying? So when he dropped the switch and he goes from a 3 to a 9 on you, it's because he's all location.
Chili.
Am I right, Vic? Roger, right on. All right, I'm gonna go make me something to eat. I'll be back.
Yeah.